Did you know we can actually adjust food texture with seaweed?
How?
We use additives to adjust the viscosity of many different fluids, and one subtle version is chocolate milk. If you try regular milk and chocolate milk side by side, you'll be able to tell that the chocolate milk feels a lot thicker.
So I guess that's where the chocolate comes in. It makes everything thicker and slows everything down?
Well, almost. So there's actually an additive that we put in chocolate milk, which comes from seaweed. It's called carrageenan. And it's really designed to hold up those cocoa particles in the chocolate milk. Speaking of seaweed as an instant thickening agent, what I have here is some alginate in these little syringes. And what I have here is a tank with calcium salts. Now, if I take this syringe and I squeeze it into this calcium bath, what I get is,
whoa,
instant noodles. You want to do the honors?
I'd love to.
All right, here we go. Let's try this. And yellow and red. So the cool thing about this is that the longer they stay in this calcium bath, the more gel they become. So calcium makes instant bridges between the long alginate chains, and you get instant noodles.
Oh my gosh. Can we make some more noodles?
Absolutely, let's do it.